And I'll tell you, Game 3, as you well know, nationwide was loud. It was spectacular. How has this team been able to create that connection with their fan base, Rimmer?
Well, first of all, I'll tell you what. I thought I heard a few years ago the loudest that nationwide could be when Nick Foligno scored an overtime game-winning goal against the Pittsburgh Penguins in the Stanley Cup playoffs. But to be honest, that pales in comparison to what we saw Game 3 against the Boston Bruins here the other night. And I anticipate it might be even louder tonight for Game 4, particularly if the Blue Jackets get off to a terrific start. But there's a buzz in the city, Jeff, like no other and no other time. These fans have been waiting to play hockey and meaningful hockey in the month of May.
Now, Jeff, in terms of buzz, are we talking Buckeye buzz or are we talking Blue Jacket buzz?
We're talking Buckeye buzz.
Whoa.
I don't think there's any doubt about it. It has captured the imagination of everyone. Ratings are at an all-time high. They certainly were for us on Fox Sports Ohio through the first round. And, of course, now it's national. And here in the U.S., it's NBC and NBC Sportsnet. And they have set all kinds of records. They've had the highest rating for any game. It hasn't really been a situation where the Blue Jackets have been on national television all that often here over the last several years. And I think the records will continue to fall because Columbus, which had a better than a 13 share for game number 3, I expect, and it peaked at better than 17 from what I understand. I think it'll even be better here as the series progresses.